Hey guys, welcome to vdcacademy.com, and here in this presentation we are going to discuss inverse proportion. So let me explain this concept with example over here. So here, number of men engaged in a work and the time they take to finish it. So here, if the two quantities are so related that an decrease in one causes a corresponding increase in the other, or vice versa, then they are said to be in inverse proportion. Now let us see two quantities x and y. So here x is inversely proportional to y, which can be represented as x proportional to 1 by y. So this is the condition for inverse proportion. Now let us solve a problem using this concept. So here 36 men can do a piece of work in 12 days. So in how many days 9 men can do it? So 36 men who can do work in 12 days can be written as 36 men for 1 by 12 days. Now let us assume 9 men can do a piece of work in 1 by x days. Now let us cross multiply it. So we get here 36 into 1 by x, which is equal to 9 into 1 by 12. As 36 is multiplying here, it divides. So we get here 1 by x is equal to 9 into 1 by 12 into 1 by 36. So here 9 one time is 9 and 9 four times is 36. That implies we get 1 by x is equal to 1 by 12 into 4, which is nothing but 1 by 48. So here 1 by x is equal to 1 by 48. So we can write this as x is equal to 48. So here 9 men can complete the work in 48 days. So this was the basic introduction on inverse proportion. Hope you understood the concept. Do like and subscribe to vdcacademy.com. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.